weapons restrictions lifted.
There. I live for this shit. I've got this. live for this shit.
This one's for you. Eyes open, dumbass. Someone's happy. Just what I needed.
Anybody hear me? Anyone? I'm Sam! Hear me? Hey! Hey! Anybody hear me?
I hear you.
Nice.
I'm Sam. Anybody hear me?
Close one.
Everything hurts. Fucking done. Hello?
Sweet fucking relief.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kindly. Yeah, sure thing.
Condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Oh, whoa. That was close.
Sam, first deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from VT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the qpid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Cairo network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need. This order is critical, so humor me while I review the details. Port Knot City's your first destination. You're to deliver relief supplies and bring it into the network. Lake Knot City is your second destination. Again, you'll be delivering relief supplies. You'll also be carrying prototype anti-VT weapons, which will give us a chance to see how they perform in the field. Mama will brief you on usage, so pay close attention. And Sam, as a reminder, this run is no joke. You'll be covering a record distance. Don't take any chances.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
0.
Looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Thank you. Kindly.
See you around.
Yeah, sure thing.
Some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake, so you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
I'm Sam!
Hey, my name's Sam, too.
Over here! Anyone? Hello? Anybody hear me? I'm Sam! Anyone? Hey!
What?
I'm Sam! Anyone?
Is someone around?
Anybody hear me?
BT, didn't you? Fine work, Sam. Fine work.
Yeah.
Come on. Keep it together.
Over here! Anybody hear me? I'm Sam.
Hey, my name's Sam too.
Hey. Anybody hear me? Name's Sam. Hello. Anybody home?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be lost until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thank you, Sam. Gotta say, you truly are incredible. All right, then. Thanks for everything.